In this video, I will show you how to count cells less than a number in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here, in this Excel sheet column, these cells contain marks obtained by students in a particular subject. Now, I want to know how many students are failed in the exam. In other words, I want the count of cells less than a number, that is 35. We can do that by using the COUNTIF function. The COUNTIF function counts the number of cells that match the specified criteria. We need to specify the range of the cells as the first argument and match criteria as the second argument. Let's type an equal sign in the target cell to start the formula. Now type COUNTIF and then an opening bracket. I'm going to select all the marks as the first argument. Type a comma to enter the second argument, that is the criteria. Since I want to find all the cells less than number 35, I am going to enter less than sign and then number 35 in the double quotes as the criteria argument. As you can see, we now have the count of cells less than the number 35. If you want the count of cells less than or equal to a number, we need to change the formula slightly to include the equal to sign after the less than sign like this. Now, the cell containing the value 35 is also included in the count. Here, I have hard-coded the number 35 in the formula itself. But what if the value is in another cell and we want to find cells less than the value in another cell? For example, in this Excel sheet, we have the number in another cell E2. If we directly type the cell reference of another cell in the formula, it does not work. We need to concat the cell reference with the less than condition using the ampersand operator like this to get the count of cells less than the value of the referred cell. Finally, we can also use the count ifs function instead of the count if function to count the cells less than a number. Even though the count ifs function is meant for multiple conditions, we can use it with only one less than condition like this. Watch this video to learn how to count cells greater than a number in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.